This, whoa! Little Jack Russell here, Olly with Karen from the Blue Cross. Closes out the group. This is the last of the small dogs. He's all over the place, and so he should be. Olly and Karen here. Olly was rehomed from Kimpton Blue Cross when he was around 10 weeks old. The wrong way through. Oh, well, doesn't really matter, does it? When he got to his home, they changed his name to Lockie, then changed it to Olly. So he's probably a bit confused. Some people think he should have stayed as Lockie, as he's an absolute handful. Olly is totally crazy, as you can see. He's having a ball. Loves life and exercise. Well done, the Blue Cross. Persevere. First catch your dog. Oh, I love it. Yeah, he'll be out in the collection room. You'll never catch him now. There we go. Well done, Karen. Look at this. Oh, what a nosedive. And he couldn't care less. Here we go. That's one of the best shots I've seen in a long time.